Nice night for racing at Limaland. Pick up the action, the final race of the night, as Matt Westfall from Troy takes the checkered flag. Earlier in the night, Max Stambaugh took home a victory for the Elida racer as Steve Coase wins the Jeff Brown Memorial for the third year in a row.